for fun. How about we scam some freshmen into getting us five guys?
Chris, I'll take a rain check on that one, alright?
What's up, my man? I'm not your man, Mr. Fontaine!
Mr. Morris, I am so sorry that this happened.
Mr. Infante Meehan, your commiseration, your sympathy is unnecessary. I'll be back to health in a few weeks. But until then, I'm going to need something from you. I'm sure you're familiar that in the student handbook, page 217, section 7, line 4, you'll be well aware what you read there.
Yeah, definitely. What is it again?
It clearly states that should the Dean of Students ever become incapacitated while doing his duties, the student nearest to him at the time of the incapacitation must take over his duties as Dean of Students to help ensure that that work is being done faithfully until such time as the Dean of Students can get back on his feet.
What? There's no way that is a rule!
Huh. I can assure you, Mr. Infante Meehan, this was communicated to you clearly at your freshman orientation.
If the Dean of Students is injured, the closest student must take his place until he recovers.
And so, this contract is binding. And that is why, Mr. Infante Meehan, you are, as of this moment, now the Dean of Students.
What is this rule even called?
Well, if you must know...
At least the whole school didn't say.
Snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know.
Don't need that anymore.
And everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you.
Is it true?
So you mean to tell me that you have just become a dean?
Yeah. Some rule in the student handbook tells me I can.
Ridiculous.
How amazing.
Pretty cool.
Yeah?
You can do anything.
Anything?
Anything. And who's gonna stop you?
I guess nobody.
Already? Merry Christmas.
I don't want you to find tonight.
No way.
Yo, me next.
Merry Christmas. I don't want to fight tonight. Merry Christmas. I don't want to
fight
tonight.
Merry Christmas. I don't want to fight. Yo, yo, yo.
All in the hips. All in the hips.
What's up, guys? Dress down is now every day. All students are allowed to use any elevator on campus, while teachers must take the stairs.
Where is Rudolph? Where is Blitz and Merry Christmas.
Hey, Nick, these new rules are crazy. I feel like we could get away with anything.
Yo, I have an idea. Let's see who can get the most jugs in one day.
Deal.
How may I help you?
Mr. Infante, there's a problem.
And what is that?
I saw Miss Hutchinson on the elevator.
In the E building?
Yes.
Mrs. Hutchinson?
The Mrs. Hutchinson, yes.
After I sent that email saying that only students can be taking the elevator?
The very specific email, yes. She completely ignored it.
Liam, thank you for bringing this to my attention.
No problem, sir.
I will go take care of that right away.
Excuse me, sir. You hit a shot from the top of the key. I will remove all of your jugs. But, if you miss, 25 jugs. Will you take that deal? Will you? Let's see it. Brick City!
Steve, how are you?
Doing good, man. How you doing?
Steve, you are the man.
Oh, thank you, man.
You are the man. You are the man.
Gentlemen, what are you doing here on a Friday afternoon? Akshat, I am very surprised that you are still here after all the hard work you put in during school day. Please go home. Have a nice dinner. All of you, go out. It is a Friday to enjoy.
We have no friends.
I'll be your friend. Come.
And lastly, I remember sending out an email that states, no more dress code. First come Monday morning, no more dress code for all.
Let's go! No!
Let's go. Straighten up.
Sorry, Mr. Contact.
Hey, Nick, I just found this bat in Patty Laguerre's office. I smashed his keyboard, his phone, everything. It's all smashed. Dude, I found a pair of bookers in the Crucio's office. You know he has a microwave in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I broke it. I also put a bunch of paper towels in there, so we gotta go. It's about to catch fire.
Like right now,
let's go.
Gentlemen, it behooves me to inform you that under section 23B of the student handbook, class is now optional.
Kidding, it's not your spot any longer. Walk next time.
That's right.
No, I'm not eating.
Are you kidding me? Up right now. With me. Pick that up. With me. The thing that I tell you now. And then
Mossimo, ever since you took over, the school has been in complete chaos. I haven't seen Hurley Burley like this since the Maury Hall maple syrup flood of 2003.
It ain't that bad. It's not that bad.
No one's going to class. Student council is disbanded. And there's a never-ending rage in the library.
Well, what do you expect me to do about it?
You're the dean. Try disciplining the kids.
I'll think about it.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain. The only thing
I have to do something now.
Let's read. The needle
jug.
Tears the hole.
Danny boy, jug, Saturday detention. Jug, see tomorrow. Hey, jug.
I'm a
jug.
Teacher. We're try teachers.
Dress code.
We work
dress code.
Really? Dress code.
But I remember everything.
Mom, what happened? Everyone's getting drugged now.
Chris, you have to understand, the whole school is in chaos. Mm. There's nothing else I can do than bring Jug back. What do you expect me to do?
Hey, Mossimo.
There's something happening over there.
You can't be serious.
Look at it. Absolutely beautiful.
This is a masterpiece, man.
Hey, you want to go shoot some hoops?
No, let's go. Come on.
What? You gotta be kidding me!
Gentlemen, due to recent disciplinary issues around school, Christmas break is now canceled.
Oh my God!
No!
No, you can't do that!
Oh God.
Oh, oh, oh.
Mr. Morris, please help. The school is in complete chaos. Look at what they've done to me.
I already told you, Mr. Infante Meehan, the Dean Clause is binding.
You don't understand. They're playing Clash Royale during school.
What? Mossimo, you did a good... You did an okay job, but I think it's time that I take my position rightfully back here at prep. Let's clean things up around here.
Let's go.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best
one
time
action
of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
Come on.
God.
Mr. Infante Meehan, I will assure you that at your freshman orientation, you not only was this mitigated to you, but it was on
that was.
I haven't seen Hurley Burley like this since the maple syrup, Paul, whatever.
Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me.
You gonna get my hair back?
No.
Huh? Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, hope by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Gentlemen, pardon the interruption. It is officially Christmas break.